All right, starting with release 36, I added xlib support, so we can export now to xlib, LBM, and PBM formats. So we can export to an array or a file, and this is true for Turbo C as well. With our 37, we could also select these formats from the if we choose the compiler Turbo Pascal or Turbo C, they appear in the image type, so they can be exported as res text include file or res binary file. I'll go through the text include file today, but the binary file is safe for another day, as well as the usage in Turbo C or Borland C. So let me jump to DOSBox, and if you haven't used DOSBox before, this is DOSBox X, and the main advantage is that you can do this. You can resize your display dynamically, and it has a bunch of other features as well. I just don't know what they are at this point. CD demos is where I'm keeping the Turbo Pascal xlib. So if we launch Turbo Pascal and xlib demo, I'm going to change to compile to disk. Okay. So I already have an image here, and it's this big box. And let's see if we can guess which one is the big box. So if you notice this box here, if you've seen the xlib demo before, it's big box with four circles in it, or five circles. That's what I created in Raster Master and exported to PBM format. And let's try replacing that. Let's put something else. Let's just finish that. So let's go back in here. Let's resize this to 32 by 32. And the colors will not match up because xlib is using a different default palette. We can use any palette mode. It really doesn't matter the way the PBM and LBM images are stored. So you can switch all the way up to 256 colors. Let's try some of these. Let's try one of these blues here. Now, I don't know exactly what colors they're going to remap to, but let's select export Turbo Pascal and PBM array. And see, here's the one I exported earlier. Let's call this Big Circ. And let's jump back to Turbo Pascal, and I'm gonna read it into it. I did Control KR, and here it is right here. So we're going to replace, let's find where we have big box. So we're going to replace big box with big circ. And let's compile. All right, that seemed to work. And It looks a slightly off. I think I may have replaced the wrong. No, it looks right. Okay, let's find out what my mistake was. So, big circuit is 32 by 32. Big box is also 32 by 32. Okay, try Big Circ here. There we go. So I think actually you replaced the wrong item, but anyway, we get to see this big circle that we just drew. So if we move it over to the side here, we could kind of see. Not all the colors match up, but you can use the palette export to match up the colors basically. But so that's that part. And we could do the same thing for LBM. It works the same way. There's a LBM command to show the image, but let's choose to create a new image, and let's draw another big square. So we can have a couple of images to export, so we can demonstrate the next feature. So if we go to properties here, Turbo Pascal, Xlib, PBM, that's what we want. If we come here, properties, Turbo Pascal, Xlib, PBM, that looks right. And if we go to export now, res text include file, let's call this res text and INC. You know what? Let's change the color of this so we can see the difference. Let's export again and we'll overwrite that file. Okay, back to Turbo Pascal. And I'm going to delete this. And now let's import what did I call it? Press text INC. Yep. Okay, so now instead of just having one. So we have the image one here, and we have image two here. Now we can't change, if we come here, we could call it Big Circ again. And if we save that, export. Overwrite it again. And back to here. I'll delete this again. Let's just undo it. Okay. Let's include it again. And now, if we notice here, the name has been changed. So let's see if it all compiles again. And let's see if our circle has changed colors. So now we can see, yeah, it's a different color. So it's taking the new changes. So that's all I have for today. I'll probably do another video doing the same thing with Borland C 3.1. That's the only version I've managed to get the Xlib for C working. So that's what I'll show. Anyway, thanks for watching.